Hi guys, this is Shrestha and you're watching the Buried Butterfly. Welcome to my channel. So we already got to know about the topic of this video from the thumbnail, that is the actual no makeup look. Yeah, in this video I will show you the actual no makeup like look without using any makeup product. This is basically how I get ready when I go to college, hangouts or any outings. I don't usually wear makeup on a daily basis because it really harms your skin, your face, whatever. Whatever brand you choose, it will harm your skin. So I saw many YouTubers doing this video with using makeup products like foundation, concealer, but I don't understand why they are using this product. They are supposed not to use any of these products. So I thought that I should make a video on it, that what should be the actual no makeup look, or you should keep it natural always. Natural is the main thing, the ultimate one to keep your skin healthy, to make your face bright, to make yourself happy sometimes. Yeah, keep it natural. So better I waste not much time and let's jump into the video. So the first step is wash your face with regular face wash. I just washed my face with my face wash and I'm jumping into the second step, that is moisturizing your face, because it really needs to moisturize your face in winter. So I'm moisturizing my face with my favorite Johnson baby cream. Like you can see the Johnson, it's a new launch product of Johnson, that is the Milk Plus Rice Cream. Why I like this product, like why I always love Johnson, because since childhood I've been using this product. It really suits me well, and the thing is, and the specialty of this particular product, Milk Plus Rice Cream, that is it makes your face too soft and it keeps your face dewy. Like it doesn't get sweat, it doesn't make your skin oily. Like in winter, even in winter I get sweat, so it's the best product for me. Like it mattifies my skin too. So I'm using this product right now, taking a bit of it. It smells good. Yeah, it really smells well. And blend it well, like well. I really love the product. Like I never jump into another product so fast, because Johnson, it makes my face so softy. I really really like it. Yeah, so I'm done with my moisturizing. The third step is using sunscreen. Yeah, you should wear sunscreen even in winter. The people who think that winter doesn't need sunscreen, so you are very wrong. You need sunscreen even in winter, not only winter, even in every single month. So I'm taking a bit and I'm using this Lotus Safe Sun EA++ UVA SPF 30 for all skin types. I really love Lotus products. It's actually herbal natural thing. It gives a natural glow, and I love the thing that it mattifies your skin with matte finish. I love everything in matte, like matte lipstick, matte sunscreen, matte cream, matte gel, like every single thing I love in matte. So I'm done with my sunscreen and I'm all safe from sun. Now I'll set my regular face powder, which is Lakme Rose Powder with sunscreen. Yeah, I don't know the actual SPF has in it, but whatever it has, some sunscreen. So I'm using it to set my base or to mattify my look. I said that I love everything matte, so I need to glow in matte. Yeah, that's a fact. I really appreciate. Yeah, I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm done with my base makeup without using any makeup product. Coming to the next part, which is peeling your eyebrows. You can skip the part, but I personally love the process of filling it out. I'm not drawing any line because I'm not doing any makeup look, so I'm skipping that part, but I'm using the Oriflame eyeshadow palette to fill my eyebrows. because I really love it. I'm just using a little bit of amount of this shade. Hope you can see. Yeah, just taking a bit of it and feeling my eyebrows. Not doing dark, I'm keeping it light. That's how I go to college. Yeah, so simple and tricky. It's quite simple. Watch the video till the end because I have something to tell you guys about my channel, what's going to happen. Yeah, something is coming up. It's not a that big thing, but yeah, it's been a big thing for me. It's been challenging. I want to take it. So watch the video till the end and keep appreciating me. And it's done. Now the next part is wearing the kajal. Like, it's not the mandatory part, but I like putting some kajal, like, and I'm using this Avon stick, like Simply Pretty stick, if you can see it. And I'm just wearing a bit of it because I don't draw the full line. I don't like it. If I'm not making any, I'll use it. So I'm just filling the corners. I like this kind of smudgy look. I really like it. And yeah, and it gives me kind of vamp look. I always like, yeah, this vamp, I'm this vamp, whatever. Okay, so this is it, tutorial or a makeup look. So, and now coming to the major part, that is lipstick. Yeah, any makeup look is dull without lipstick. And today I'm using this Lakme Enrich lip crayon, whatever. Yeah, lip crayon in the shade, I don't know where is the shape name is written, but yeah, this is it. Candid coral. I hope you can see it. Candid coral. It's kind of coral color or orangey shade because I have some orange print on my t-shirt. And I'm putting it on. And I don't use lip liner, so for daily basis, so this is it. Loving the shade, like, I love the color. It's really soft and smooth. And it's done. I'm done with my makeup look. Coming to the hairstyle, I will do my current obsession. Like, I'm currently obsessed with the messy ponytails. I'll do it with this single band. I just love doing messy buns, messy ponytails, every messy hairstyle. Like, I really love it. It's very casual. It's very like, it's very simple and you can wear it, you can do it in every occasion, be wearable, and it looks cute. So this is it. I'm done with my actual no makeup look. So this is the final look I made without using makeup products. I hope you like this. And the main announcement I was about to do, that I will come up with two videos in every single week from this week. And the first video will be about like what I do, and the second video will be on some reviews on food, restaurants, makeup products, brands, dresses, hauls, whatever I experience, I will share with you guys. And I thought I should take more challenges in 2019 to watch if I am capable of doing it or not. And so it will be on Sundays. Sunday is the fixed thing. I will try to do my best. I will try to make two videos in every single week. I hope I can do it. Wish me luck, guys. And another thing, that the Daydreamer is also doing something new. The Daydreamer is my and my sister's business page. Follow them if you are not doing, because you're missing something great. Like, you will miss many things. So do follow, and they are launching many new products and many new things. So do follow them and do follow me on Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon if you didn't yet. And till then, stay tuned, stay healthy, and live joyfully.